The almost complete fossil of a triceratops is about to go on display for the first time in the world at Melbourne Museum. Found in Montana, Horridus was flown from Canada, then carefully reconstructed bone by magnificent bone. Elizabeth Moss with the story.
67 million years old, 266 bones spanning almost 7 metres. This is Horridus.
The world's finest, most complete, exquisitely preserved Triceratops fossil.
The Mona Lisa of fossils. It is just spectacular.
Discovered in the US in 2014, 85% of Horridus' skeleton is complete. This is the first time in the world it's been on display.
10 out of 10. 50 million out of 10.
It was brought to the Melbourne Museum with the help of $3 million from the state government. The fossil painstakingly reconstructed like a jigsaw, bone by bone, a process which took several weeks. Now standing tall as part of the Fate of the Dinosaurs exhibit, opening on Saturday.
You almost feel like time is suspended, that you're connected to Horridus's world, yet here you are today.
When alive, Horridus would have weighed around 13,000 kilograms, similar to 2 African elephants. And when you're next to it, you really start to understand the enormity of this discovery. In fact, this skeleton is already teaching paleontologists more about these incredible creatures.
What raises the question that maybe Triceratops had a super sense of smell.
And the big-boned beauty is here to stay.
This is going to be with us forever, and this is going to anchor this museum experience for Victorians for the next 67 million years.
Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.
Now returning with sport, Tony Jones.
When do we get an exhibit?
I think I'm due for one now.
No, you're not.